How do I file back tax with the IRS? I'm Vincenzo Villamina, CPA and founder of Online Tax Man. If you're a UX expat and you haven't filed your taxes in a number of years, there are a few different options that really depend on your situation. The most popular one is called the Streamlined Disclosure Program. If you qualify, you would have to do this year and the prior 3 years taxes, as well as this year and the prior 6 years FBARs, which were for foreign bank account reporting. And again, if you would not have to face any sort of penalties, even if you owed. Now, another option is called the Informational Disclosure Program. That's if you did file your taxes, but maybe forgot to include some information returns like owning a foreign company or filing a foreign bank account. In that situation, you would literally just have to amend the last 3 years' returns and include that information. Another option is called the Offshore Disclosure Program. This actually recently closed and changed into a new style of program, which means that you could apply for it, but you have no idea what the penalties are. They would actually be determined by the person who's running an audit from the IRS. This comes at a lot of risk because you really don't know what you're getting into. And I'd really recommend thinking about doing it because it's really only for people where they have good proof of criminal intent, and it's basically to avoid jail time. So anyone that you encounter trying to push this program, I would very, very much be very cautious about it. The final way to do it is called a quiet disclosure. That really involves just doing your tax return, sending it to the IRS, and hoping for the best. Again, this is also a very risky scenario because you never know what the IRS could come back with, and they could come back with substantial fines and penalties. Go to onlinetaxman.com and schedule a consultation, and we'll understand your situation better, and we could give you the right and fair recommendation in order to file your back taxes correctly. Thank you.